are all alone.
Oh!
Maybe the one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will you do? Maybe.
Looks like this city has been absolutely decimated.
Wishing that I were.
Changes. The Romans waged war to gather slaves and wealth. Spain built an empire from its lust for gold and territory. Hitler shaped a battered Germany into an economic superpower. But war never changes. In the 21st century, war was still waged over the resources that could be acquired. Only this time, the spoils of war were also its weapons. Petroleum and uranium. For these resources, China would invade Alaska, the U.S. would annex Canada, and the European Commonwealth would dissolve into quarreling, bickering nation-states bent on controlling the last remaining resources on Earth. In 2077, the storm of World War had come again. In two brief hours, most of the planet was reduced to cinders. And from the ashes of nuclear devastation, a new civilization would struggle to arise. A few were able to reach the relative safety of the large underground vaults. Your family was part of that group that entered Vault 13. Imprisoned safely behind the large vault door, under a mountain of stone, a generation has lived without knowledge of the outside world. Life in the vault is about to change.
All right, with that intro out of the way, hey guys, it's your girl Kindy. Today we're gonna be playing Fallout, the original, because yeah, it's cool. Wait, hold on, I gotta. All right, so we're gonna be making our own character, obviously. I want my character to be female. Definitely female. Gonna name myself Adina Jr. This will make sense later on. I'll name myself Adina the Third. Yeah, the Third. Make myself 21. So, my tag skills are going to be science, first aid, and small guns. Unlike most other Fallout. Players, I lost my train of thought. I actually don't dump charisma down to 1 because. I like to make a smart character whenever I play Fallout. But I also like to be like, I don't like to just dump everything into intelligence, but I mean, it's nice. I like being a smart character. So, let's see, my traits will be fast metabolism. I'll use gifted and yeah. Yeah, strength I like to keep at 7-ish. Because with power armor, I think that easily brings it up to 10. And I'll put that into agility. Yeah. No, actually, I'll maybe put it into charisma. I'll put in the luck. Alright, I think everything is good. There.
Ha! You're here. Good. We've got a problem. A big one. Controller chip for our water purification system has given up the ghost.
Oh god.
Can't make another one. The process is too complicated for a workaround system. Simply put, we're running out of drinking water. No water, no vault. This is crucial to our survival. And frankly, I think you're the only hope we have. You need to go find us another controller chip. We estimate we have 4 to 5 months before the vault runs out of water. We need that chip. We marked your map with the location of another vault. Not a bad place to start, I think. Look, just be safe. Okay?
Okay. Vault door opening sequence engaged. Alright, let's begin our adventure in Fallout 1. Always check this corpse. So, because I marked small guns, it had some extra bullets, I think. I think that's how it works. I'm not entirely sure. Don't quote me on that. Okay, inventory. I like to use the knife first to take care of all the rats, just so I don't waste any precious ammo on these little things. Alright, we're gonna hit him in the groin. We missed. Alright, what if we thrust? Thrust in the groin! Aww. Thrust in the groin. And run. Thrust in the groin. Run. Thrust in the groin. Run. Thrust in the groin. Oh yeah. So to those who haven't played the original Fallouts, they're really more turn-based rather than the first-person shooter RPG style that most modern players are used to. I definitely like the original Fallouts. I think that everyone who has played Fallout 3, New Vegas, or anyone who's played the modern game should at least give the originals a try. They're really not bad games. They're really good. By the way, my video might have some issues with, like, stuttering. It's mainly because I honestly don't know why it happens, but it does. Stab it. Stab. Wow, I am surprisingly landing a lot of hits on these rats. It's always important to kill them all so that you can get enough experience to prepare yourself for the wasteland. Or at least get more experience than you would like. It's just good to have more experience points. You know, get that level up. Oh yeah, sneaking is another big part of Fallout, the originals. You can sneak in the modern games, I believe, but it was just more different in the originals. Squeak! Run! Stabby. See guys, there I activated it on my own will. And I stabbed the rat. That was a sneak kill, it never saw it coming. Thank you. I really should only hit once and then run with enough action points that I have. I don't know why that scared me. God, imagine the story of the vault dweller who left Vault 13 and didn't make it two steps outside the cave. Must have been that guy over there. Him. Or her. Zazer, they, Rose, or Bun, Boo. Whatever their pronouns were. Alright, I'll be back once all these rats are dead.